Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to
Hello again, everybody. Now with MP Sports Reds here back again with another video. I scared Wesley to death. As soon as I started talking, he jumped over there. My partner DMC's here.
I am.
DMC is also in the background. Off to the right there, you can see Daryl McDaniels from the rap group Run DMC. That was a gift from the Sports Card Talk Show. And we're doing a Showdown series video with the Sports Card Talk Show. And honestly, I was going to do a video where we talk some trash, but we just opened their Christmas present, and it was so great that I can't talk any trash. So I'm actually pulling for them to win. And with our luck with Mosaic, they probably will. So they got us this. They got us the DMC and a bunch of other cool stuff. We are putting this up as a prize for this. Alexander Madison Select RPA. And I don't know what they're putting up. Doesn't even matter at this point. They're my favorite people on Earth today. This very day. So we also got an awesome Christmas gift from Burke Knowledge. That was also amazing. That included this. And me and Burke also did a cool trade. So check out that video. And we haven't had the greatest luck with these Mosaic, have we, DMC?
No.
Not the blasters. The blasters have been pretty rotten. We're looking for Herbert. See some of our favorites there in the background? I got the orange Burrow, the orange Mahomes MVP, and the orange Boomer Esiason. Burke, do you see that? You see the Boomer? The orange Boomer? See that, Burke? Burke, do you see that Boomer? Spectra, auto Boomer?
To 15.
To 15.
9 of 15.
9 of 15. So it's an eBay 101 for Burrow's number. I'm just kidding, because it's a Boomer.
Well, technically it would, because he is a starting quarterback. Well, was.
Yeah. And before his unfortunate injury, there's a good card for DMC on the back of this one. Here we go. We're starting out with Mike Evans, Aaron Donald, Emmett, and
Zeke.
Got game. Nothing special in there. No special cards. We're not starting off very good, DMC.
That's all right, because I got a Raven on the back of mine.
What does that mean?
Marshawn Lattimore. I don't know. Charles Woodson. A.J. Dillon.
Ooh. Oh,
Mark Ingram, Lamar, and Marquise Brown.
That is a...
Flea Flickers.
Yeah, and it's a Mosaic, too. So it's the Flea Flicker Mosaic. That's a cool card. I like that.
I wish instead of him...
Burke, you see that? Burke?
Instead of Mark Ingram, it would be a... DK.
It's a sweet card, though. It will be eventually. Kittle. We got a green Allen Robinson. Tony Gonzalez. We got a kid reporter. And the green Carson Wentz. That's a good-looking card. Even though Carson Wentz is kind of a womp-womp right now.
Oh.
So I would say that our best card is definitely the Flea Flicker.
Brian Dawkins.
Which, if this was a fight,
Julio.
That would barely be a body blow.
Matthew Stafford.
I thought that was a Herbert.
And Donovan McNabb.
McNabb. There we go. That's a Mosaic of McNabb. I like that. I was a McNabb fan. Put that back there. We're looking for a good Herbert. Let's get a good Herbert.
I like that Julio. I like those jerseys.
Got something decent here in this one. Hold on. These packs like shred sometimes. So if this thing has some color on it, it'd be even better. I think it does. AP, that's one the Sports Art Talk Show would like. Warren Sapp, Antonio Gandy-Golden, that's a PC card, and wait for this.
Wow.
Got game Mahomes. That would be a, that'd be an overhand right, like a bam, like an overhand right with the, that's a sweet card. Man, I like that.
Oh, but I'm coming right back at you.
Well, this is not a fight between us. We're on the same team
Devontae
here.
Parker. Steve Young,
easy there,
Isaiah
killer.
Simmons, and Derrick Henry. I thought that was better than that.
I was gonna say that was a. You know when fighters like grab each other and hug each other? That's what that card was. So that's a good card right there. Woof, woof. Look at that. Oh, let's look at that background. Oh man, it's like Christmas. Mosaic is like Christmas. You got your reds. You got your greens. All right. And then you got one last pack after this one. We got a green here. Cam Jordan. Another Zeke. K Kevin King, never even heard of him. And Green Herbert? No. TJ Watt, womp womp.
All right, cannot look at the back card.
I like that Gandy Golden. I'm a Gandy Golden fan.
Rob Gronkowski, Cole Beasley, Andre Johnson, and Deshaun Watson.
D. Watts. Okay, so our best two. I know I like the D. Nab. I'm a Donovan McNabb fan. But the winning punch has got to be the Mosaic Mahomes got game. So that's, you know, I mean, it's not bad to get like Mosaic of two of the top quarterbacks in the league. Although Lamar hasn't been, he hasn't been great this year. Sorry, Burke. So let us know what you think in the comments. Watch the Sports Card Talk Show's video and let us know who you think won. If they don't have an obvious banger, I think that Mahomes is it's the knockout punch. Like, bam, and I would never hit Lauren, but I would totally hit Kevin. I don't know. I love them both, but man, sometimes Kevin just makes me want to hit him. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Like, comment, subscribe. I meant to say that earlier. Like, comment, subscribe, because nobody's watching at this point. Nobody's watching still. So I'll put some graphics up early. Like, comment, subscribe. We're trying to get to, 650. I think we made it to 640. And we haven't lost any subscribers in a while, although we did make somebody really mad. Peace out, everybody.
Peace.